You and I right now, we are in a beautiful opportunity right now. This Bensalem community, why? Because we are in the process of building the first masjid in Bensalem. SubhanAllah. Let's not lose this opportunity. This is the time for you and I to be ready to sacrifice our work for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. Ibrahim, one of the legacy Ibrahim wrote is what? Ibrahim and his son Ismail. وَإِذْ يَرْضَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ الْقَوَائِدَ مِنَ الْبَيْتِ وَإِسْمَائِيلُ رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا. Allahu Akbar. Allah says, SubhanAllah. And remember when Ibrahim and his son Ismail, when they raised the foundation of the Kaaba, they said, رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا. Oh Allah, accept it from us. So you and I, right now is our time to step up like Ibrahim and his son, to build this first masjid in Bensalem. Wallahi, let's not lose this opportunity. This is a legacy. When you build a masjid for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal, you will benefit from that in your grave. You will never lose. You're investing in yourself. This is the time for you and I to say, Ya Allah, yes, I love my money. I love my wealth. Like you said, وَتُحِبُّونَ مَا لَهُ بَنْجَمَّ. Allah, you said, human beings love wealth. But Allah, you said something else in the Quran. Allah says something else in the Quran. What is that? لَن تَنَالُوا بِرَّ. Allah said, لَن تَنَالُوا الْبِرَّ حَتَّى. You will never attain piety. You will never attain success. You will never attain good conduct. حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مِمَّا تُحِبُّونَ. Allahu Akbar. Allah said, you will never attain success. You will never attain birr, goodness, until you spend from what you love. Until you spend from what you love. Like I said again, put your hand in your pocket for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. Ibrahim was willing to sacrifice his life. All Allah is asking you and I is our wealth. Our wealth, Allah will give it back. Because he said, "In tuqridu Allah qardan hasana." Allah said, if you give Allah a loan, and what is the loan? You have to get it back. Then Allah said, "Wama tunfiqu min shay'in." Whatever you give, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ بِهِ عَلِيمٌ. Whatever you give, even small, big, it doesn't matter. Allah knows it. And don't think giving for the sake of Allah is a favor to us. When you spend your money, it's not a favor to this masjid. It is not a favor to Brother Mahbub. It's not a favor to nobody. It's not a favor to me. It's a favor to yourself. Why? Allah said, وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ خَيْرٍ فَلِأَنفُسِكُمْ. Allahu Akbar. Allah said, whatever you give from good, whatever good you give, فَلِأَنفُسِكُمْ, is for yourself. It's for yourself. You are invested in your akhirah. You are invested in your dunya. You are invested and Allah will give it back to you. That Allah says, وَمَا تُنْفِقُونَ إِلَّا بِتِغَاءَ وَجِهِ اللَّهِ. Do not spend except to seek the pleasure of Allah. That's it. Not to show off, not to say I'm generous. No, Allah, you give it to me. And Allah, I want to attain success. I want to attain piety. So Allah, I'm giving this for your sake. For your sake. Then Allah said, وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ خَيْرٍ يُوَفَّ إِلَيْكُمْ. Allahu Akbar. Whatever you give of good, whatever good you spend in the cause of Allah, Allah said, يُوَفَّ إِلَيْكُمْ. You will be repaid in full. It will come back to you. Ibrahim and his son Ismail, they spend their time, they sacrifice their time to build the Kaaba. You think that was easy? SubhanAllah. That was hard work. But Ibrahim and his son, they did it for the sake of Allah. They wanted to leave a legacy, a beautiful legacy. Again, I'm going to repeat this again because I need to repeat this over and over again. Allah said, if you give, you're not giving just like that. It's not going to go to waste. Man dalladhi, who is there? Man dalladhi yukhridu Allah qardan hasana. Who is there that will give Allah a goodly loan? Fayudha'ifahu lahu adhafan kathira. Allahu Akbar. Allah says, who is there that will give Allah a goodly loan? And Allah will multiply for you many times. Many times, wallahi sadaqah, it never decreases your wealth. When you give for the sake of Allah, you will get it back many folds. I'm sorry, man. I'm just energetic about this. SubhanAllah. When you give for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal, Allah will increase your money for you many folds.